Hello, I'm Tyrone Wallace. Welcome to Bakersfield. I don't claim NorCal or, like I'm from LA, SoCal, so I just say it a valley, Central Valley. People always like, oh, it's like farm, you have cows and stuff there, but it's like, if you're driving by on the 5 or something, you might, you don't really see much, because you actually take like 15, 20 minutes to drive into it, but once you get in here, like, it's growing. There's a lot of people that live in Bakersfield. I'm a big family person, so whenever the guys will tell you on the team, whenever I get a chance to come home for the weekend, I'm out. I try to get back and just hang out with the family.
Tyron is a mama's boy. He really is. He always check up on me, make sure I'm doing okay. His daddy named Tyrone Wallace also. We say, hey, you know, instead of calling you Tyrone, we all gonna call you Tyron, which is your middle name, so we won't get you and your dad mixed up. So ever since then, everyone calls him Tyron. He don't like calling him Tyrone, his family. He wants to be called Tyron.
He was a good kid, you know, he was always nice. And you didn't mind having Tyron around, you know. You know how some kids are, you have trouble with them, but not Tyron. Tyron was a good kid.
He was quiet, but he always wanted to be a basketball player. About 4 or 5 years old, Tyron wrote a book when he was at school. And he had drawn pictures and saying that he was going to be a basketball player.
There was like a series of questions that, asked us, you know, like, what's your favorite food, just different things like that. And then it said, at the last question, I believe, was, what do you want to be when you grow up? And I said an NBA basketball player. And I was in a kindergartner at the time, so I think early on I knew already what I wanted to do.
If you learn to compete and really, like, work hard out here on the court, like I said, we didn't have gyms all the time. We would just come out here and play, man. Started doing this when I was about in the 4th grade, and I was playing with Boys and Girls Club when I was younger, and I was pretty good. And then I switched over and I came to play with Coach Devon and Prodigy. And so we were always, this is where I practiced every day from 4th grade, basically till I got to high school, really. To this day, like, be on Facebook and be like, MLK Park babies, like, and it's cause like this right here, everybody knew we was gonna be out here playing and practicing. Can't wait till like the little 10-year thing when we all.
You got a long ways to go.
I know, all right, man, see you later.
All right,
see y'all later.
If I'm not with the family, I'm probably in the gym or go to the movies, same old stuff, man. nothing really different.
Growing up, I played basketball. Tyron, maybe 5, 6 years old. He used to follow me to my practice. You know, he used to watch me practice, and he'd be on the other court practicing himself, you know, watching us do drills. He'd do the same drills by himself. Our family is strong, you know, we're supportive. Thankful that he's able to come back home and still go back to school and continue playing and getting his degree.
Because it's Bakersfield High School, and it's basically been here forever. It's the best school right here. So right here is my high school gym right here. So many memories in here. You know, wish I would have won more in the playoffs to give me a ring, but leading scorer in here, so many accomplishments, man. All my family, friends, everybody from Bakersfield used to come out, fill the bleachers up, and just to watch us play.
One thing, when he got recruited, Tyron didn't want to go far to out of state, so he stayed close to home.
I had a good chance to come in and play as a freshman, which I thought was important, you know. I think a lot of guys go into situations where the school is maybe prestigious and really good, but they don't have a chance to play, which can affect, you know, it can affect your game, your growth. And my family's there with me. I have a lot of support, you know, friends come to the game. So I think I'm really happy with my choice.
My father, before he passed away in August, told him, get your degree, and then, you know, after that you could go into the draft and be, you know, an NBA basketball player.
His grandfather was very, very proud of Tyron. He wanted to see Tyron get his education. Tyron was very proud of his grandfather, and he loved him dearly.
My grandpa, he was a big basketball fan, but
it was about more than basketball to him, you know. We always talked about life. We always talked about everything more than basketball. I know one thing that was important was just finishing school and getting that degree. And so I just wanted to, you know, kind of pay him back or pay him that respect by just getting my degree. And like I said, with me being so close, it's not hard. You know, I'm right there at the finish line. Just gotta stay steady and finish strong and I'll be there.
And I'm proud of Tyrone. And all I can say is, go for it, Tyrone.
Wallace.